upload it in about 2 weeks. Y'all know I've been going through it with him. And, I'm about over it now, so I didn't want y'all to see me go through all that. I wasn't ready to show that emotional part of me. Mariah. I'm trying to talk and you're moving the camera. Anyway, so I'm at my... Okay. Gabrielle? What? Come over here, Mama. Mariah, come over here. Get over here. Hey, get over here. Anyway, so yeah, I didn't want to show y'all that I wasn't ready to show all the my emotions yet on my vlog set. But I got tan. So yeah, so I'm just gonna start this back again. So yeah, I don't have a bonnet on. I got my hair out. It was ponytail. My hair got thicker. It's the perks of being pregnant. You get thicker hair. So my hair looking real thick. Everybody can give me compliments on my hair. But the con of me being pregnant is this is actually bigger than that. And then, I don't know what I'm gonna do about those. It's like my acne get worse when I'm pregnant. Now, if y'all see my eyes, this eye cross over, or this eye cross over like it is right now, I only got it in one contact. I need to buy me a new one. But yeah, so what's going on this week? I have 2 birthdays coming up. Jalen's birthday on the 10th of September, and Dion is on the 17th. And I'm just gonna celebrate their birthday on the 12th. But that's a whole different vlog. This will be a whole different vlog because I'll be 13 weeks in. What else? Yeah, but anyway, yeah, like I said, I'm at my sister's house right now. I don't know why she took it. I think she's touching my face. I'm at my sister's house right now. Before I go grocery shopping, I need to go too because I left the other cup at the house, so I gotta get another one. And yeah, I'm waiting on them. Plus, I'm gonna need some pizza. I've been craving some pizza and. For some odd reason, and I really don't eat this stuff, but a salad with chicken in it. Hey, don't go over there. Come over here. Yeah, I don't want a salad with some chicken in it. I really want that. With some ranch on it? I don't know what all that other seasoning is. Mama! Come on now! You're not at home. You can't be doing that. No. Come on. I've been wanting some salad. I don't even eat salad. Like, I don't even like salad. I don't even like bread. I don't like none of that. And it's very humid up here. But yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm hungry. I'm craving right now. I want some pizza and some salad. Is that even going together? So yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna talk to y'all in a little bit. Okay. Ooh, going to house cause. Ooh, excuse me. These mosquitoes bite me. So I'll just talk to y'all later. Just so you know, you do know I'm recording, right?
No, don't record. Right now.
Look, y'all, it's late at night. I ain't got time to be playing with you motherfuckers. Wait, let me fix this. Anyway, so this vlog is gonna be short.
I'm already intercepted to my 13 weeks today. Cause I don't know. 13 weeks today, so I'm already like behind on my vlog. So I have to start recording for next week's vlog. So that's what I'm talking about. So yeah, so I guess I don't know why these vlogs are short. They were short because especially at the barbecue. Cause I'm trying to watch Lucy, and then I ended up watching Lucy like 3 times. Like, anyway, no, they ended up watching Lucy. I really had to keep starting Lucy over because my sister stopped. Why are you keep doing it? Okay, let's see you say hi. I say bye bye. Alright. So yeah, anyway, I guess I'm not gonna be able to stop. Yeah. So I'll just talk to y'all in the next vlog.